Hi children, do you remember the consonants and barakadi? Okay children, today our class is words. Our topic is words. How to make the words? Do you know? Okay children, I will explain. What is this? Letter fa plus la. First step, two letter words. You want to see only two letter words today. Fa plus la. Equal to fal. How to pronounce this letter here? Ill. When there is no long sound at the end of the word, the last sound a is not pronounced. So it is pronounced by ill. So fa plus la equal to fal. Fal means fruits. Okay children, we understand? Are you clear? Listen, when there is no long sound at the end of the word, the last sound a is not pronounced. So this letter is pronounced in ill. Okay, the next one. Na plus la is equal to, what is this? Na ill. Null. Null means tap. Na plus ill is equal to null. Null means tap. Okay children, are you clear? The next one. The plus na equal to, how to pronounce this? The in. Dhan. Dhan means money. What is this? Dhan means money. The next one. The plus sir. The plus sir is equal to thus. How to pronounce this? Thus. Thus means number 10. Okay? Same. Okay. Next one. The plus love is equal to jal. How to pronounce this? Again say ja il. Jal. Jal means water. What's this? Water. Shall we go to the next one? Okay children. Ya plus ha is equal to ya ich. Yak. Yak means this. Yak means this. Okay, next one. Va plus ha is equal to vak. Vak means that. Are you clear children? Again, once again we recall the words. How to make the words? The two letter words only we want to see today. Fa plus la is equal to fal. Fal means fruits. Na plus la is equal to null. Null means tap. The plus na is equal to dhan. Dhan means money. The plus sa is equal to thus. Thus means 10. Ja plus la is equal to jal. Jal means water. Ya plus ha is equal to yah. Yah means this. Va plus ha is equal to vak. Vak means that. Once again, the meanings only want to see now. Fal, fruits. Nal, tap. Dhan, money. Thus, 10. Jal, water. Yak, this. Vak, that. Okay children? Okay children, some other words with the matra sounds. Okay? Listen carefully. What is this letter? Na. Plus, what is the symbol? A ki symbol. Okay? Plus, ka. How to join this letter? Na, ik. Nak. Nak means nose. Again, na plus aki mark, aki symbol, and plus ka is equal to nak. Nak means nose. Next one, ek. The next one, eki symbol. Eki matra ka symbol plus ka plus la plus aki matra symbol. This one, ki la. How to make ki la? Kila. Kila means fourth. Okay, children, are you clear? The next one, ta plus e ki symbol plus ra equal to teer. How to pronounce this? Teer equal to arrow. Teer means arrow. The next one, ta plus u ki matra plus im. Ta plus u ki matra plus ma equal to tum. Tum means you. Okay. Next one, fa plus u ki symbol plus la is equal to foo il. How to pronounce this? Foo il. Fool means flower. Again once, knock nose, kila fort, teer arrow, tum you, fool flower. Okay, children, these are the matra sound words. What is this? A ki matra, knock. E ki matra, kila. E ki matra, teer. U ki matra, tum. U ki matra, fool. Are you clear, children? Okay, thank you, children.